Welcome back. Now news from sports. Goa boys and girls teams have been selected in view of upcoming national team chess championships. The teams were selected after an all-Goa selection chess tournament at Chikli. Murgao Taluka Chess Association, in association with Goa Chess Association, had organized a tournament.
A total of 93 players participated in the tournament to select teams for national championships.
The national team was a team championship tournament on all India basis. We had a selection for the team. We had a open category tournament. We decided to decide that we had a lot of coaching. We conducted a team basis tournament.
13 men's team and 5 women's team were in the fray. Team comprising Aditi Prabhugaukar, Crystal Fernandez, Aishwarya Thorat and Gauri Hadkonkar topped in the women's section. In the men's category, Rohan Ahuja, Ritwiz Parab, Anirudh Bhatt and Neeraj Saripalli formed the winning combination. A reporter from Vasco, Surendra Madkaikar.
Babu Brothers Hero Cup 2020 cricket tournament kicked off at Fataharda Ground on Sunday. The All Goa tournament is in its fourth edition. The finals will be played on 20th January. Babu Brothers Sports Association is conducting the tournament in association with Sports Authority of Goa.
Nicely played this time, beats the short fielder, but there is a cover in the deep cover area. Change of pace once again at this time. Savannah did well. Played this time with a full face, direct throw will not put batsman into trouble.
And if you have missed our bulletin, log on to prudentmedia.in or follow us on Twitter at prudentgoa. You can meet us on Facebook at www.facebook.com/prudentmedia. And with this, we come to an end of this news bulletin. Take care and keep watching Prudent. Goodbye.
Tumi Purita, Prudent. You're watching Prudent.